And staying in Beijing, a memorial service has been held for Cheick Tiote, the Cote d'Ivoirean midfielder who died suddenly last week. Tiote's family, friends and teammates from past and present clubs gathered to pay their respects. His friend and Newcastle teammate Papiss Cisse was one of the well-wishers who paid tribute to the Ivorian at the service. Tiote collapsed during practice with Beijing Enterprises last Monday before passing away in hospital. The results of a post-mortem have yet to be released.